fellow YouTubers. My name is Dee Reed. I'm here today to do a review on a new wig. But before I do the review, I just want to let you know, look what I found. I was looking through my stash, and I found a good friend of mine. This actually is by Model Model, and the name of the wig is called Unessa or Eurisa or something like that. Unessa, I believe, but again, it's from Model Model. And this is one of my points that I wanted to prove about synthetic wigs. This is a synthetic wig. I bought this wig almost 6 months ago, and I wore her daily until I found my new love. And this wig is still in tip-top shape. It's perfect. I can actually walk out the door with her right now. There's no tangling in the back. Everything is just soft, luscious. I can run my fingers through her, everything. So what those people were talking about at that store, Gabby's, was absolutely asinine. That was ridiculous. But anyway, I'm here to review something else, but I just wanted you to see how fabulous this wig is, because I think I'm about to start rocking her again. I did say I was going to go back to my bob trend, but you know, when you're a wigologist, you mix them up, so let's mix them up. But this hair is absolutely fabulous, and I would definitely recommend it. I would definitely order it online. You could find it a lot cheaper. Again, the name of the company is Model Model, and the name, I think, is Y-U-N-E-S-S-A. I would definitely order her, because I had people stop me and ask me, where did I get this from? And I actually placed the order for them, because the place I was telling you about, Gabby's, they were so great, he would actually pick some up for me from the warehouse, and then I would, you know, bring them to the people I need to bring them to. How nice of me, considering who wants the whole world walking around with your hairstyle, but I'm not like that. So if I have something to share, I'll share it with the world. Why can't we all be fab? But anyway, I'll be right back. I'm going to show you my new project, and you'll be in for a little surprise, because she's slightly different, but I just loved her and I had to have her. So I'll put some specs on this wig just in case. It's not old, so I'm sure it's still available. If not, girl, you better find it, because she is fierce today. And I think by the time I put on my sunglasses or my eyeglasses, I'm going to make her work. I'm definitely going to make her work. I'm also a fanatic about eyeglasses, anything vintage. I love Oliver Peoples. I love Paul Smith. I just love Prada. All types of unique looking sunglasses. And I do sell them as well. So if you see something in particular that you like, put me a, you know, leave me a message in the comment bar, and I'll see what I can do to get it for you. But these, what I'm wearing here, these are Prada, and these are fierce. So, if you are interested, please give me a call. Thanks.